In fact, they rejoice in our suffering. The killer bushfires of 2009, this year's devastating floods, apparently we deserved it all for our sins. It's hatred pure and simple, and possibly crazy. But the US Supreme Court has recently ruled they're allowed to say it, and worse. These so-called Christians won their freedom of speech to damn us all to hell. So-called Christians won their freedom of speech to damn us all to hell.
God no longer keeps America safe. America's doomed. Getting the pants beat off of us. God is now America's terrorist. That's who Bush is fighting. That's the terrorist that he best be afraid of. You tweaked his nose, you jackass. Tweaked his nose. God put it in your wicked heart to start that war. That's the message we got. These dead soldiers. God duped you. Starting a war so he can punish you. And any preacher preaching it any other way is a lying, hell-bound, false prophet. It's almost 18 months now in the siege. You've got people eating their babies and their small children and each other. You're gonna eat your babies.
Thank you. they'll give an account for that. And they'll say, I didn't know I was doing wrong, and I'll step up and say, objection, Your Honor, they doggone good and well knew they were doing wrong, because old Brother Phelps was busy telling them from the time he was 16 to lights out.
I really don't know anything about reform. Some people were telling me that drugs were legal. Just a little concerned about it. I will take my German Bible and then my regular study Bible.
You've almost certainly never heard of Rumspringen. In our language, Rumspringen means running around, and for some, it's the most critical time of their life. Before being baptized into the Amish church, Rumspringen gives Amish teenagers a chance to visit the outside world, trying out activities that are normally forbidden.
haven't done much. Playing video games, but I find that boring. I'd rather be out and doing something that's active. The home, we can go out in the barn and work in the barn or stuff like that. Here, there is no barn.
Here, there is no barn.
By the time I finish the sentence, about 7 people around the world will make a huge mistake. Each year they give an award for the person who died in the most idiotic way.
The Darwin Awards!
You're not gonna get in trouble. You're not gonna be in trouble. We're gonna be on TV.
We'll be right back. Egotistical wankbot. Now unhook yourself and stop being so weak. Mendel